We're at Skaha Lake in Penticton. Nobody else seems to be swimming. Bunch of sissies. It's not even October 1st yet. Yay, kiddo! Good work! Proud of you! Good job. Hey, look, there's a duck swimming with us.
Yep.
You wanna go swim under him?
No.
No?
I'm already having
one. Oh, okay. So maybe I'm biased, but I kind of think that this time of year is the best time for swimming because that's when it's the least busy. Water's nice and clean. There's no need to fight for space on the beach. And the water doesn't feel like warm and gross or anything.